Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2011 Xbox 360 Global Media Briefing.
Metal 01, stand by for new mission directive. Over.
What's our next target?
Multiple Russian warships near our ports. Proceed to harbor to assist. 5x5. Baseline Echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out. Don't start the party without us. Over.
Copy that.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Needs to get separated down here. Step. Maintain 295 degrees, 300 meters to link up.
Metal 01, got you on the tracker.
Roger, approaching rendezvous. Eyes open. SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see him.
The sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
Frost, eyes on your sonar.
Mine!
Keep it steady.
Downstairs.
Enemy
Watch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune. Over.
Roger 01. Copy Neptune.
I have the missile key and I'm accessing it.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Launch in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console.
SEAL team is in position for XV.
Gentlemen, please welcome Infinity Ward creative strategist Robert Bowling and general manager and co-founder of Sledgehammer Games, Glenn Schofield.
Hi, Robert. Hi, everyone. I'm Glenn. I hope you like what you just saw. For the past year, Sledgehammer Games has been honored to be working together with Infinity Ward to create Modern Warfare 3, the biggest, most exciting, and epic Call of Duty ever. It's absolutely huge. We'd like to thank the millions of fans everywhere for your input and your support. It's truly humbling to be part of this game. All of us at both studios have been passionately pouring our hearts and souls into creating this game, and there's so much more to come. We can't wait for November 8th. Thank you.